capsule containing our beloved Dempsey. Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon. When I finish chewing, I will spit on the graves of my enemies. Return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary. The doctor! I once tried to climb inside the pack-a-punch, hoping that it could perhaps enhance me. I failed. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Broken, shattered, and scattered. This is my life.
Recovering the capsule.
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor. A defensive weapon that can also be used for offense. There can be no respite from battle.
From the demons.
Now that's over.
Yes!
Something else can begin.
You're helping? Where does Nikolai sign up?
Richtofen! I'm observing your current actions, and I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
I know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask. Think about aiming.
We earn that which is scattered.
Do not try to trick me. That would be unwise. This room belonged to Maxis. He was the first among us to be... Never mind. The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Emergency!
Reports from the Giants of my demise are erroneous. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Double points! Max ammo!
Initiating 115 fusion process.
They can't bury them. How
unfortunate. The broken souls must be sacrificed in.
You want them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I already know. Trails on the floor. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress? Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Yeah.
have seen enough riddles for many lifetimes.
It's been so long since I have performed an amputation. Do not think me ungrateful, because I am. What is next? Perhaps these unseen forces seek only to prolong our misery. perish, never to return to. Here we go again. Again! This may sting a little bit. Insolence. We all will. A toast to success.
personal insults aside, Richthofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Just happened.
May the electricity current carry the next life.
I am like a magpie, collecting objects that catch my eye.
Return Uzza Dempsey to Earth. We need the death ray. To control the death ray, we need the key.
Dempsey must be returned to Earth.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richthofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that.
Finally, they get to know how it feels to be consumed.
May the energy cast you from this.
Thank you.
Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force.
It appears Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. Feeling, Nikolai?
Thank you.
to be grateful? Haven't I done enough for you already? Max ammo! Give me the strength to do what must be done. Why not? What could possibly go wrong?
Us closer to victory.
Already a given.
Let the blood flow!
The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine.
Living.
concentrate. I know. A defensive weapon that can also be used for offense.
You won't dance? I refuse.
Dr. Grove has damaged the MPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to you, Edmund? What drove you to this betrayal? Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
Do not stand in the way of my plan. No! Between us and success. The world is one I wish never to return to. No bullets. How does this happen? It's being careful! Perhaps one day the others will come to understand the sacrifices I have made for them. Perhaps not. There are few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget. The box holds secrets, and it lies.
Bye bye.
I will bask in the heat of the explosion.
Max ammo!
Been corrupted on its return to Earth. I think Dr. Wolf is to blame.
Now ain't your flesh sores.
Yeah. I suppose you can
live.
One day, I really hope I get to stop all the killing, all the maiming. No, I'm just kidding. I know you have questions, but you have to trust me, Dempsey. I have seen things you wouldn't believe. Things you couldn't even imagine.
In my wake.
Fire fail.
Turn down a few nickels.
I enjoy watching them suffer. Give me the strength to carry on. I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
I wonder, could Richthofen know the secrets of this mysterious box?
This gives me the energy for what lies ahead. Many forces still at work in this realm. have heard it said that the shield is quicker than the eye.
Insta-kill!
A success!
This another 935 facility? We just picked up where you left off.
Time has a way of asserting its will, Dempsey. That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Charge the summoning key.
know who you are.
Thank you. You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I don't think this is a dream.
Just bust those nasty pods right open.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world. The Keepers will keep coming. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords.
Is everything normal? Not a clue.
Taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the
Emerald Lord. Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Why is it never a fair fight? Think you got a shot? How much time is that gonna buy us? I'm guessing about 30 seconds. So what?
My partner, he never liked this place. Him and I.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Is this a dream?
Hey, I'm not ready to follow this age yet.
Jackie! I can see you! What the fuck's going on? Help me! Jackie! You're my partner!
Maybe I should change up my game plan.
guess we brought this on ourselves.
You ain't got no power in your punch. No referee gonna step in.
Boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you?
Feels wrong to put this here. Title belt should be displayed somewhere nice. Any promoters know how it works. Everyone's gotta look out for number one. I'm number one.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Like I should listen to you?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Must have some personal connection with one of us. Don't look like it belongs to me.
Okay, so you got the first hit.
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Your sacrifice has been chosen.
You got a problem?
What is this?
Take it up with me.
Gotta keep hydrated, I suppose.
Whiskey tasted better than this shit.
Complete the ritual. The gateworm's energy must be released.
You're no good to me dead.
Service to the overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed.
Sealed our own fate, and it's a very nice one.
Flying to the dream.
it's gonna come quietly, huh?
Monster.
Don't you dare touch me.
Max ammo.
I hope that wasn't poison.
Inside. I'll use force if I have to.
By the finest tailors.
I'm still on my feet.
Punch.
What? You gonna steal my money?
Survival just got a whole lot better.
I'm still on my feet.
Yeah.
again. I'll kill you slow.
Scarier things than you.
I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages.
Couldn't give two bits what you think.
You just pissed me off.
Gloves off.
Carpenter!
Get yourself out, big guy. A roasted turd.
double points!
Let me guess. We gotta take it somewhere else.
Regret touching me now, don't you?
I'd rather you just kept your distance, pal. Can't say I'm too keen on theatrical types.
To waste. Let's load up.
Big gun. Sounds about right. All right, I'll just take it one round at a time. I assume this thing kicks like a mule? How about you give me two? This thing's as light as a feather. Thank you.
this is as powerful as it looks. You give me this again, you and me are gonna have a problem. You better not jam like some of the other shit you pass off as weapons.
Things up only delays the inevitable.
Oh, boy. That tasted like a damn spit bucket. Glad to be rid of it. Didn't exactly seem fresh. You call bringing out the big guns? I ain't gonna make it unless I get some ammo.
Let's see if this really is a good deal.
I don't need to look down a scope to focus on my target. Better be explosive.
It better come with plenty of ammo.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible.
Okay, so you got the first hit. I shit scarier things than you. Now you really should have thrown in the towel. Right through you. I'm still on my feet. Like a roasted turd.
What do we have here?
Regret touching me now, don't you? Think you got a shot? Think again. You got lucky. You're about to see a comeback. Don't try and fight me on the inside.
That was a hell of a counter. It caught me off guard.
Fight's over.
Come on, you chicken shit sons of bitches. Okay, gloves off.
So you got the first hit. Lucky punch.
I'm looking to do some damage. Don't try and fight me on the inside. Punch.
Congratulations. You just pissed me off. Think you got a shot? Think again. Scarier things than you.
Getting in the mood for revenge. From now on, I ain't taking no shit, and I mean none.
to kill. We got ammo. Not a moment too soon.
I'm still on my feet.
One by one. You're gonna lose all your head, monster.
You believe that just happened?
Yes. Insta-kill!
Let's go for the knockout.
Someone drugged me.